Gap seems to be too far for Weissenberg to retain